seen it before, you know what I'm saying? I'm very excited about this because I'll be on the page like, hey, how you doing? You know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's a sports event. We're here for, not-for-profit event. We're here for support Vernon Maxwell. So, what was your part today? A lot of people didn't get to see it, and, you know.
Yeah, we had a mental health panel. Vernon Maxwell, former Rock and Ray, had a medical piece, of course, NBA legend, and some leaders in the community talked about mental health, everything from how they approach mental health as a parent to what they'd like to see more of from leadership in the community with mental health, how we can help children. It was really inspiring. So I was honored to moderate it, and it was great.
Okay, so, you know, have you had any challenges, you know what I'm saying, as far as mental health, or anything that they say kind of resonate with you, anything like that?
I think it definitely did, because we all experience, you know, what they describe so well as, you know, generational curses, whether that's trauma, we all experience hardships in day-to-day life, and I think it's important to seek that therapy and seek help when you need it, for sure.
Okay, so I know you're going through a lot of various different things that they know.
Smart women, and you'll be able to see them on the court. Every Rockets home game. Get your tickets now.
Okay, I'm not going to do anything like that. So what you got coming up? Or where can people find you at or something like
sure,
that?
Sure, I'm at Sports Vanessa on social media. And then tomorrow we have the Vernon Maxwell golf outing. There are still tickets. You can still come. So it'll be a lot of fun.
Awesome. We're going to be out there.
I will be out there.
Awesome.
Come holler.
Oh, okay. Okay, well, this is Khalid Rashid, Postal Magazine. I thank you for your time with me.
Thank you guys so much.
I just appreciate what you got going on. And, you know,
thank you so much, y'all. Appreciate the support.
All right.